Ahoy, all of you flick freaks out there, what is going on? My name is Andrew, and we are here with another trailer reaction. The trailer we're going to be watching today is for the upcoming film, Nerve. This is directed by Henry Joost and Ariel Schulman. These guys did Paranormal Activity 3 and 4. But they also did Catfish, which was kind of an interesting film because you didn't really know what was going to be happening in that film. At least I didn't anyway. The movie stars Emma Roberts, Juliette Lewis, and Dave Franco. What it's about is this high school girl who gets tangled up in this online extreme truth or dare challenge where it gets more and more crazy with online watching, like online people watching her. And apparently it's going to be a really interesting film. So I say, without further ado, we just jump right into the trailer here and see what they have for us. So here we go. Lion's Gate.
Welcome to Nerve, a game like Truth or Dare, minus the truth. Watchers pay to watch, players play to win, cash and glory. Are you a watcher or a player? Are you a watcher or a player? Are you a watcher, player, watch, player?
It's cool, right?
This looks very sketchy. Is this legal?
V, life is passing you by. You need to take a few risks every once in a while.
I do take risks.
Okay.
You're playing Nerve. Do you accept your dare, V?
Kiss a stranger for 5 seconds?
Just kiss that guy.
Okay, bye.
Apparently, the Watchers want me to team up with you.
I don't think I'd make a very good partner.
Stay. Let's see what else happens.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious he's already involved.
Is that V?
Do you know where I can find this dress? My wallet, my clothes, everything's gone.
No, my stuff is gone too. Let's go, come on.
I'm not Thompson.
Look, we don't have a choice.
Technically, it just says we have to leave the store.
Big fan.
Hold on, I'm just doing the Y in Daddy.
What?
He's kidding.
Dollar dollar bill, yo.
You know that some kid died in Seattle playing Nerve?
What happens if I bail?
You lose everything.
All of our money is missing.
Wait, Mom, what? Officer! Officer, I need help.
V, don't do this.
How do you know my name? What the hell is going on?
Watchers, they stole our identities. We became prisoners of the game.
Yeah.
We control your life.
This looks pretty dumb.
All right, remember, you're my eyes.
No way. Faster!
Players, show us your weapons.
Yeah. Looks goddamn retarded. Yeah, so, I won't be seeing that one. It's, I don't know, it's just, we've seen that kind of premise before where a young person gets enveloped into something and then it becomes something, you know, way too ridiculous, where there's this huge underground society that controls everything and they have the ability to take everything from you. You know, we've seen that 1,000 times. Dave Franco, Emma Roberts, they didn't look like they were given, you know, beyond extraordinary performances. And it didn't look like it was going to ramp. Cause I didn't care about them in the trailer enough for whenever it was ramping up to more and more crazy stuff. I was like, I don't give a shit. So, nope, sorry, I won't be seeing that one. But if you guys want to go and see it, then hey, more power to you. Thank you to everybody for watching. If you wouldn't mind, hit that subscribe button right there. And if you wouldn't mind checking up in that top right corner, see a little card icon. That'll take you over to the Flick Freak store where we got t-shirts, coffee mugs, phone, tablet cases, all the great paraphernalia you could ever ask for. Also have a fan funding button up there if you feel free to donate. We would really appreciate it. Also got a Patreon campaign if that tickles your fancy as well. We'll catch you guys in the next video. Until next time, Godspeed to 100,000 subscribers.
Great, because a former decorated member of the United States Marine Corps needs your support.
No. And his name is John Cena!
Are you kidding me right now?